Niin, aika pelata Alan Wake 2 viimeinen episodi Nightspring DLCstä. Joo, eiköhän saa aika aloiteta suoraan. Et episode 3, Timebreaker. Katsotaan mitä tää tuo mennessä. No niin, on muuten tuotteet, jos vähän pauhan. Ehkä sä ei haitse niin paljon töitä.
We often look back and wonder, what if? What if the path not taken had in fact been our charted course? Would we be happier? Or are we, with our set of choices behind us, the lucky ones? And what if nothing would be different? What if for some of us, our destiny across the endless number of versions of ourselves has been defined and locked beyond any causality of circumstance, beyond the forces in any one reality, but across all realities? For one man, the magnetic pull of destiny is so great it breaks time and space. We join this lone operative, many versions of him in fact, as he chases his nemesis, a dangerous being known as the master of many worlds. Across the multiverse, across the many versions of a city that is always the same, yet always different. In Night Springs.
Night Springs.
Tonight's reality bending episode, Timebreaker.
Timebreaker. Alan Wake. And Whirling Door.
No matter how many parallel realities I need to brave, how many lives, how many versions of me it takes, I will stop. And I will come back
for you.
My love.
And cut. Everyone, take five.
Was that okay? I mean, I can do more. I can do less.
Yes, yes.
Poison Pill yes. Entertainment.
Sean, I'm really happy. Let's talk. I love your instinct on this, but we can still push this further. Immerse ourselves into this story. Believe in it. Make it crazier. Wilder.
Sam Lake. Poison Pill on englanninkielessä vissiin remedy, vastakohtainen, eli lääke ja myrkkypilleri.
It's so cool we are making this, Sean. Let's dive
in. You wanted to talk? It's awesome to be doing this with you again, Sam.
Sean, it's so good to have you back. We've been dreaming about this for so long, and now finally we are making Timebreaker, the video game.
It's happening! Yeah, and FMV as well. That's so cool.
Of course. That was part of the previous game as well.
I'd like to talk about my character, just get deeper into the lore.
Hey, I could talk about this for days. He's a multiversal agent. Goes by many names, as there are many versions of him. Breaker, Branch, others. He's searching for his lost love, while his ruthless nemesis, Dor, the master of many worlds, is murdering versions of him across parallel realities. He must track down and stop Dor.
That's so cool.
You've done cool superhero roles in the past. Long term, the agent will grow into the ultimate iconic superhero.
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay.
So, the Vortex and the Gadget. Sorry, I keep forgetting its name. There's just so many acronyms here. But it helps me travel through realities.
Acronyms are cool, right? Like tiny mysteries. You power up your BRS, Polyhedron Reality Shifter, with a SEN Shifter Energy Node to activate a LumiVista TV and ride the vortex between realities. It's all REC, Ripple Effect Corporation tech. And you have a gun and a DPS time. Mindbreaker solidifier to defend yourself.
Right, yeah. You clearly have your own vision of the multiverse.
The right vision, the truth, it's all out there. That's where these ideas and inspirations come from. They seep through. Somewhere this year, a stalking is part of the video game, and another version of you is playing. Somewhere, your character, the agent, is real, and he could appear here through a portal anytime now.
Right. Yeah, yeah, right, Sam. You are a maniac, man. Totally. Okay. So, what do we shoot next?
We need to set up for the next scene, where your nemesis pulls you into a parallel reality. You can go to your green room, chill out, learn the lines. I left the latest draft of the screenplay for you there. See you in a bit.
Cool. Can't wait.
Okay.
Sometimes it's hard to tell if Sam's joking. A deadpan Finnish humor. And a reputation of being a bit out there. I picked up a weird vibe when he talked about the multiverse.
Poison Pill Entertainment. She's 1995, Nice Spring City. What the hell?
This is your end.
What the fuck was that? Hello?
Täällä on kyllä taas pimeä. Tää hämärä. Ei oo hämärä.
What the fuck is this? I thought I'd gone mad. Then I realized Sam was playing a crazy prank on me. There's no way this was real.
Or is it? This page here. Time protocol written by Sam Lake. What the fuck?
I had to admire how real the body and the props looked.
So we got another one of you, huh? Too late again.
Excuse me? No, this is just... It's a prank. It's just a prank.
Wait, are you? Shit. You're not Branch. Oh, no, 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 no.
What?
He finally got you.
Are you cast in this game, too?
Listen to me. There are things you need to know. You are in great danger. You must do exactly what I tell you.
Oh, no.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Älä kasva vähän. Karvaa, naamaa ja hiuksia.
I blanked out and I was suddenly someplace else. I'd had gaps in my memory before.
90-kutin revolverissa.
That's the movie star lifestyle for you.
Onks tää
jotain? This was something else entirely.
Tänne ei varmaan pääse. No mennään eteenpäin. What the fuck, where are we? In some kind of forest. Jossain vitu metsäs.
The last thing I remembered was the red-headed woman at the door. She... looked familiar. She was trying to tell me something, and then it went dark. It felt like a dream.
Think, man. I need to get out of here.
A psychotic episode? Or was the multiverse true after all? Did Sam do this? An elaborate hoax? Off-the-wall, method-acting reality show? It had gone way too far.
Okay. Yeah, let's go with that. Act like this is true. Okay? I'm an actor. I can do this. And once it's over, we'll have a good laugh. And then I will punch Sam in the face.
Mhm. Tää on tämmöset jut itemit.
Where the hell am I? More multiverse nonsense. But I was committed to play along.
Okay.
But what had Sam said? I needed to find...
find an energy node and use this rod thing with it, the PRS, was it? And look for some kind of TV to get the hell out of here.
No, no, no. Dor's coming. He knows where I am.
Well, what was that?
He's coming. He knows about the trailer. I need to hide the energy. I need to get it away from the trailer. Away from the TV.
Tätä on tapahtunut.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I wasn't certain this was a prank anymore. I heard a voice in my head. It sounded like me. Insanely, I heard the thoughts of another version of me. The one living here. The trailer was his. I'd check it out. Don't think. Just act. The handwriting was mine. Paranoid theories about the multiverse and Tor. The master of many worlds.
Yeah. The scene. You are here. My name.
The energy node was out there in the forest, somewhere. I was wasting time. I had to go look for it. The Luma Vista TV. According to what Sam had said, I needed some energy. The other me
Luma Vista.
Away from this tree.
Find the energy node.
Creek in the forest. I have to find it.
Creek.
So, where's the energy node?
Niinpä, missä se on? Tän. Joo. Joink. Mitäs täällä tapahtuu? Mikä vittu toi? Ah, toi on tosiaan energy node. Energy node.
But it was all real. Dor. The master of many worlds. What the hell?
Don't try anything. I've got a gun.
Niin näyttää. Joko puhuks minä vai toi toi toinen?
It's no hoax. No video game. It's really happening.
This ain't no video game. Or is it?
I had to become the role to survive. Be the agent. I had to get back to the trailer and the TV. Use my PRS on it. Dora would be coming for me next.
PRS,
I didn't want to face her. Fuck that. But I couldn't shake the feeling that it was inevitable. Use the PRS, the polyhedron reality shifter on the TV, to get at it. I felt a strange pull from the vortex on the screen. I was afraid that wherever it would take me, I was going to run into this door person. But I couldn't stay here.
Ja näin, päästiin takaisin vai minne me joudutaan. Ride the vortex. Where the fuck I am?
No.
Or loot. Missä me ollaan? Ocean View Hotel. What the fuck are you doing here? Ja mustavalkoinen tää miestä. Ui! Tää hemmettiä. Die.
I was in a different reality. But not better, worse. Maybe by thinking of Dor, I traveled closer to him. To where he was in control. Next time, I'd focus on something else. I had to find the right version of the lobby in the right time, when what I needed was there.
Find a way out of the hotel. Min suuntaan mennä? Nothing. Got that.
The same warning sign as before. Made me think the fabric of this place was
unravelled.
Something to do with the world.
Ah, so. Mä tää luuppaa tää mistä. Tässä on tätä ihan samalta paikka. Onks tossa joku TV?
A Luma Vista TV. I just needed energy and power. I couldn't hear the thoughts of the other me, the one native to this reality. Maybe Dor had killed him already. Not a happy thought.
Understand. Nyt pääsen. Mitä vittu siinä lukee? Bensaa suonissaan. Ohituskaistaa suoraan helvettiin. Elokuvayhtiö pimeä paikka esittää. Kuolon ralli. Joo. Tätä löytyy paljon tätä puuttia oikeasti. Täällä. Siellä kirjoittaa. Paskaa löytyy paljon. Tuota on nuvuuttia löytyy aika vitusti. Taas mä sit mennä tänne vasemmalle vai mihin? Oho. Ui vittu. Älä saatana lyö mua. onks täällä mitään. Tää on varmaan tää mestaluuppa, ihan sama mihin sä meet. Mitä vittu taas? Aha. Ai. Mä kuolin. Mä en ehtinyt kääntyä. Yritin tehdä quick turni. Vittu. Mimmi jäi tänne. What the fuck is that logo? Anyway. Tai or... sign. On my screen.
The clocks showed the way. They'd guide me through to get what I need.
Ai jaa, kato. Mä tota huomannu aikaisemmin. Kuole.
I was in a different reality, but not better, worse. Maybe by thinking of Dor, I traveled closer.
Entertainment lobby, Tango lobby, coffee lobby.
Next time, I'd focus on something else.
Eli mihin tää mennään aikana? Entertainment lobby. Mistä mä pääsen sinne? Kello on 9 tossa. Eli... onks tää niinku kellosuunta? Mihin sun pitää mennä? Eli suoraan oikealle ja vasemmalle. Hyvänä. Mitä? Kenosta oli entinen lapi. Eikö pitäisi mennä siihen, mikä näyttää tätä kelloa oikein? Eli se siis kello on 12 sinne. Tänne. Tosta sitä vähän kamaa. Eli tänne. Ai se rupes lataa sitä batteria, mä hittin mitä. Ai, älä lyö! Mene pois!
The hotel was a strange place. It looped around like in a dream. Maybe there was logic to it.
Sitten tää näytän näin, missä on kello 3.
Different times.
Mä taas ei oo kaikki muut. Eli sitten mennään tonne, missä on 9 kelloa. Tää on 12. Olpa hyväks. Ja sit.
I had to find the right version of the lobby in the right time when what I needed was there.
Mitäs tämä? Mä en tiedä yhtään mitä noin niinku haluaa mun tekevän. Tää päästä edes. Tää ei niinku kerro milloin mihin mun tää mennä oikein. Internet lopii varmaan. Mitä katsotaan.
The same warning sign as before. Made me think the fabric of the place was unraveled. Something to do with the work.
Tuolla on tosiaan toi televisio, mut mistä me saadaan se ihme juttu?
Illumivista TV. I just needed energy and power.
I couldn't hear the thoughts of the energy node.
The one native to this reality. Maybe Dor had killed him already. Not a happy thought. Poison Pill had mentioned they'd made a comic book of their game. But then, maybe Poison Pill didn't even exist in this reality.
No ei kyllä vittu olla, mutta semmoista yhtiötä kuin Poison Pill Entertainment. Se on Remedy Entertainment, joka on tehnyt tämän pelin. Joo, ne on vaan laittanut vastakohdan nimeä tässä pelissä. Tossa on toi televisio, mutta mistä mä löydän ton? Ihan hyvä kysymys. Varmaan tanga loppuu, katsotaan sieltä. Yhtään mitä tässä pitää tehdä. Mutta kun sä jätit sen energinoudun. Ah, siinä se onkin. Mitä se täällä käy? Mä oon tääks käynyt tässä aika lämmin jo. What the fuck? En
todennut lopin. Mikä se oli?
12. Tänne takaisin.
Ah.
Ei oo nyt kiva kuolla tässä.
This time, a different attack. Thought about it, right? But she knew things. If I could find her.
Niin, me joudutaan takaisin sinne filmastudiolle vai? Vai mihin me joudutaan?
Something different. A strange feeling. Still. Moving, like frozen snapshots on a sequential path, and yet
me ollaan sarjakuvassa.
Thoughts flowing free,
okay.
Like text read out loud.
Ripple Effect Corporation.
It's you. I made it.
Dora pulled you away. Thought you were gone. For sure.
I focused on you when I entered the vortex. I was trying to reach you.
You are full of surprises. Okay. Let's try this out. Welcome to the headquarters of the Ripple Effect Corporation.
We were making a video game of the multiverse, but now it's suddenly real?
Real and not real exist side by side in the multiverse. Echoes flow through it like currents in a cosmic ocean, the Sea of Night. Conceptual, fictional, real, more real than real. Many versions of us all in hidden interaction, linked by the energies that ripple through realities. One of you is killed in an explosion of dangerous energy, and another one instead gains superpowers. And yet another one meets an alien guardian angel. In one reality, we're not even real. Or as you say, characters in a video game.
Why is he after me? Who is Dor?
There are legends about him going back further than we can trace. They say he found an opening to a horrifying parallel reality that consumed him, gave him access to all realities. The feedback loop killing all other versions of him.
I am on the threshold. No, no, no. Everywhere.
We don't know why, but he sees the versions of you as a threat. He's killing them, bringing them back as time breakers. We thought he was after Branch. Now I'm thinking he's been after you.
Your lines.
Be stopped. He leaves dead realities in his way, and he is only picking up speed.
I'm just an actor.
You could have fooled me. You travel through realities with greater accuracy than anyone I've ever seen. Beyond Dor, even. You picked it up just like that. Finding the place that made him may be the key to killing him. That was our theory. But we could never find it. Maybe you can.
Was there something between you and Branch?
What you think you are feeling is just an echo. Some other version of us in some other lifetime.
But maybe...
You'll come back for me? Maybe.
Wish me luck.
Luck is just an echo of an event carried over from another reality.
I was an REC agent. This was my mission now. I focused on him. The darkness, the entropy, Dor. The master of many worlds.
To be continued. Okei. Tästä tulee vielä lisää vai? Vai jatkuuko loppuks tähän nyt vai? Kyllä se nyt pitäis loppu. What the fuck? Mielikö tässä jotain? Pitäis mä vielä ohjata tässä. Get ready. Oh boy. Kauan toi jatkuu vielä. Finally. Retro achievement.
I've been brought to the very edge of the multiverse.
Yes, that's cool.
Or some deep, dark trench in it. Everything sucked dry of color and energy. I had to find Dor, or the means to trap.
Oh, the garatki.
Go to hell.
Ai.
Tätä episodea. Täällä on aika... Täällä on vähän normaali. Niin tälleen pitempi joku. Mä menin edellisissä niin joku 40 minuuttia pelaa. Tää nyt varmaan mennyt vähän enemmän. Ehkä tunnin mennyt kohta. En tiedä. Mikä sitten, kun mä editan tätä videoa. Kun pitkälle lailla Lata. Can I fucking reload? Ei. Mä kuolin. Rip. Sano jotain televisioon. No mitä vittu? Ai. Okay, let's get out of here. Mä en katsonut mitä silloinkin, mutta okei. Paljon tätä tekstiä vittu löytyy? Hang yourself on the tree. What's this? What the fuck? Pick up the fruit. Open the door. Jolle tätä tulee vielä. Come on. Ei jaksa tätä koko ajan. Continue, noni. Ovi. Open the door. Mikä siinä oli? Ja tää. Istuu tuolilla tai jotain.
We have witnessed a case of mistaken identity. But in the vastness of the multiverse, with an endless number of versions of ourselves, what is identity anyway? Can there be more than one master of many worlds? Or did our hero take a wrong turn somewhere along the way? Was this particular journey precisely what was needed to make him the one he was meant to become? One thing is certain. I am your host. The one and only Warlen Dwar. And this is...
Night Springs.
Night Springs.
Semmonen. Multiversal agent. Space Invader! Joo, tää oli tässä tää DLC-ohjelma. Tää expansion. 3 episodia, kaikki pelattu nyt. Night Springs. Joo, me ollaan kuullut tätä biisiä, mutta on skippata. In loving memory of Chase McCaffrey, eli Max Penn ääninäyttelijä Casein ääninäyttelijä kanssa tässä pelissä. Hyvä ääninäyttelijä on kuollut joku aika sitten tänä vuonna. Mahtava ääninäyttelijä, ei muuta. Hänen muistolle tämä DLC. Peeling off the layers of this case, like the ocean zones from twilight to midnight to abyssal to the deepest trenches, the closer I felt to going mad. Yeah. Kind of sad that he died. Yes, it's always sad. Kaikki expansionit on pelattu. Sitten Lake House tulee joskus. Mä pelaan se sitten kun se tulee. Mutta joo. Tämä oli tässä näin. Minä kuittaan. Juna out.